Umloff getting a little fancy right there, trying to go down the line with one-on-one. Right there, you want to swing to the majority of the court, probably go angle. Made a little mistake, but he's playing still very good volleyball tonight.
12 serving 13, Piani serves. Hunt, Zemiak, Umloft again. Umloft stayed away from the antenna, but he ripped that ball off Spengler. Spengler was in the middle. Umloft will go back, and he will serve it. 14 to 12, Hawaii leading. Umloft gets it in. The ball is dug up. Getting the ball over is UCSD, and then Walker tries it. Ball is overpassed, and Hunt able to fist that ball by Guffles to the floor. We're halfway through the second game. Hawaii leading 15-12, but San Diego leading in the match, one game to none. Whenever you attend a University of Hawaii game at the Stan Sheriff Center, you could win an upgrade from the Bank of Hawaii for courtside seats. For more details on how to enter and win, visit the Stan Sheriff Center on game day. First game went to UCSB, 30-28. Second game is half over, and it is another battle. Hawaii leading 15-12. Umlov will put it in play. That ball is dug up by Ebert. Hit over cross court. And that's why. Umloft to serve again. 16 for Hawaii, 12 for UCSB. Hawaii back to that 4-point lead. And stuck up by Spengler. Chased down by Ebert. Spengler gets it across. Hawaii with the advantage. Zemiak, Hunt didn't get it all that time. Caban gets it in the air. Here's Fittish. Save nicely by Walker. Saved by Zemiak. And hit over and down by Umloft.
Umloft doesn't care where the ball is. As long as it's in his direction, he's bound to take a swing for it. Right there, Nate Zemiak hustles for the ball, puts it in the air, giving him a shot. 12 kills already for Umloft tonight. Him and Josh Walker playing very good offensively.
Serving is Umloft. And Umloft on a mini run here and serving. 17 serving 12. Gets it in. That ball dug up again by Spengler. Bannon goes to Guffles. And Guffles able to get it down. Stopping the run by Umloft. So it is 13 serving 17. Fritish will serve. Gets it in. Dug up by Walker. Here's Zemiak. Walker blocked back. Beautiful job by Guffles in the middle, along with Eberts.
On that play right there, Josh Walker turned the ball back, hit towards area one where Bannon had bailed, but he went to two blockers who were there and got a nice block.
Fittish serving. Cervantes, they go to Umloft. Again, Umloft has become the most dependable of all the hitters for Hawaii. And it's 18-14, Hawaii again leading by four. And Stephen Hunt will go back to the Canadian out of Toronto. Boy, that knocked over Eberts. Eberts just trying to get out of the way. And he got noggin.
Stephen Hunt going for a serve right here. Swings at it and catches him right in the shoulder.
Hunt to serve again. That was an out ball. Couldn't get out of the way. Hunt serving. That's dug up by Spengler. Bannon goes outside to finish. Trying to dig it up in the back row. That time with Cervantes, couldn't do it.
Fridich also playing excellent for the UC San Diego. Almost like Umloft is for Hawaii. They're one-man wrecking crew right now.
11 kills for Fridich. Serving will be Eberts. Dug up by Walker, waiting for it. Zemjak back to Walker, cross court. It's blocked back. Good save by Cervantes. Umloft is blocked, and that's a point for San Diego. They just waited for him that time. You keep going to Umloft and going to Umloft, pretty soon it starts not to pay the dividends it once did.
And I'm sure San Diego's happy they finally stopped him.
16 serving 19 into the net that time by Eberts. So Hawaii gets to the second plateau, 20-16, and back to a four-point lead. Into the game for Hawaii is Brennan Dyer. But Dyer has had trouble with his serving. Is he going to lollipop it? No, not this time, but look what happens. Into the net again. So Brennan Dyer continues to have problems with his serving. Guffles started to go back to serve, but they're going to take him out and put in Fishman. Fishman played briefly in the first game. Fishman serves it off the tape. Walker, good shot, goes cross court, gets it by Fishman.
It's a good swing right there by Walker. UH in perfect system with a nice pass. Walker going up, seeing the middle is late, hitting towards that middle for a nice kill.
21-17. Hawaii leading in the second game, trying to tie this match. They lost the first game, if you just joined us, 30-28. Serving to Zemjak. Big front line in for Hawaii now. Fishman, that's blocked by Walker. Chased down by Eberts. Bannon goes outside. Spangler, that's blocked back. That's saved by Caban. Ball comes back, and that again is saved by Caban. Ball comes over off the Hawaii triple block. It is Frittich.
And he has reason to be excited right there. He's working out there for everything they can get. All three blockers up for UH. Frittich still able, swinging for it, finding a late hand, excited for the kill.
Bannon lollipops it over, and it is in. No, out, excuse me. So here's Walker to serve. 22-18, Hawaii leading. Walker gets it in. That's dug up by Caban. Ball is hit over by Keani. Joust at the net, won by Keani.
It's a tough ball right there for Matt Ross, and ball comes all the way over his shoulder, so it's hard for him to really judge where this ball is gonna go. But Keani able to push the ball down right in front of Matt Ross.
Serving to Spangler. Walker from the middle, right into the triple block. Well, that was like it was choreographed. 22 for Hawaii, 20 for UC San Diego. And now Hawaii calls another timeout. The Tritons of UC San Diego. Hawaii had beaten them 39 straight times until last year when they lost two. So Hawaii in the overall record between these two teams is 39-2. But tonight, they have their hands full with the Tritons. Serving as Spangler. That's dug up by Cervantes. Zemjak, and hit down. Good middle attack that time. Rawson, the Dragon.
It's a good set right there from Nate Zamniak. Haven't seen Matt Dragon Rawson very much tonight from the offensive point of view. Gets up, gets a great kill, hopefully sparking some more energy into his team.
Brennan Dyer comes in to the front row. Gus Tuininga is coming into the game to serve for Hawaii. 23 serving 20. That ball is dug up by Caban. Outside it goes to Frittich. That's saved by Zemjak. Tuininga, and hitting the ball off of Caban that time is Umloft. Some confusion for Hawaii in the front.
Nate Zemjak, the setter, dug the ball. So somebody had to step in there and set. Gus Tuininga just in the game, steps in and gets a good set outside.
24-20. Twin Inga serves again into the net. Many service errors in this game for Hawaii. And at crucial and semi-crucial times. Into the game for San Diego comes Eric Sirks. Sirks comes into the game to serve. Dug up by Cervantes, waiting for it. Demyak. And Walker hits it right into the triple block again. 24-22. Hawaii gets out to a four-point lead. And then the next part of the match watches it disappear. Watches that four-point lead go.